Santa's workshop team. He never got to ride that sleigh, and that's all he ever dreamed. Christmas came and Christmas went, and the other elves got to go, riding with Santa in his sleigh, shouting ho, ho, ho. Amos is a little elf, the littlest elf is he. He's so small, not too tall, only 2'3". Everyone loves Amos, he's the cutest elf they see. And they tell him that the day will come when he'll ride in Santa's sleigh. Amos walked around all day with his head hanging down. The other elves would laugh at him, on his face he wore a frown. Amos had a dream last night, he dreamed this would be his year, to ride that sleigh with Santa Claus and his 8 reindeer. Amos is a little elf, the littlest elf is he. He's so small, not too tall, only 2'3". Everyone loves Amos, he's the cutest elf to see. And they tell him that the day will come when he'll ride in Santa's sleigh. Now Santa said to Amos, can I depend on you to help me get my bag of toys down those skinny chimney flues? Amos beamed from ear to ear as they loaded down that sleigh. That dream he had has now come true on this Christmas day. Amos is a little elf, the littlest elf is he. He's so small, not too tall, only 2'3". Everyone loves Amos, he's the cutest elf to see. And they tell him that the day will come when he'll ride in Santa's sleigh. Amos is a little elf, the littlest elf is he. He's so small, not too tall, only 2'3". Everyone loves Amos, he's the cutest elf to see. And they tell him that the day will come when he'll ride in Santa's sleigh. And they tell him that the day will come when he'll ride in Santa's sleigh.